For this reason, a big delegation of Kenyan civil society groups is here in Addis to explain what they call the IDP resettlement progress and, according to them, success.
Was it because South Africa, it was the whites who are being forgiven, and then the world just accept and said hallelujah. But when Kenyans are forgiving their own brothers, then it become a problem. Let me assure, ladies and gentlemen, when a child dies, do you live in the grave 1, 2, 3, 4, 7 years? Or you just rush to bed quickly and make more children? Kenya is no longer in the graveyard. Kenya is in bed making more children.